and today I'm going to show you something really cool. This sword. Yes, a sword. And when we rotate it 180 degrees, it becomes a holy cross, a standing holy cross. Isn't that awesome? So without any further ado, let's get started. So this is a 24 piece snake cube. So first we need to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 pieces and rotate the 11th piece twice like this. So we have an unequal L. So it's not like a V. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's say it's the second last piece and rotate it twice. So we have it like this now. We have some diamonds. Now rotate it like this. As you can see, the longer part is over here. Now we need to count 1, 2, 3, rotate the third piece twice. Now let's count 1, 2, 3 again and rotate the third piece twice from both the directions. So it looks like this now. Now in this direction, let's count 1, 2, 3, third piece, let's rotate it twice. Do the same thing with this side. 1, 2, 3, third piece, rotate it twice. Like this. Now count 1, 2, rotate the second piece twice, but it doesn't get fit. So what we need to do is, from this direction, count 1, 2, 3, rotate the third piece twice. So it is like this. Now let's repeat this from the other side. Count 1, 2, rotate the second piece twice. It doesn't get fit. Count 1, 2, 3, rotate the third piece twice. It's like this now. And now we rotate this tip twice. And guess what? We are done. Here's the sword. And just one step, rotate it 180 degrees and we have it into a holy cross. I hope you enjoyed making this and do subscribe to my channel, give my video a thumbs up and share it to your friends. Thank you. Bye.